I'm Anthony Hudson. With me in the box for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hey, Hutto. Tonight we have got an exciting match.
A chance for these sides to gain some confidence from a win in this practice match. Collingwood set to take on Melbourne in this exhibition match tonight. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
The team of the red and the blue, every heart is true.
It's a big midfield battle today. Whichever team can get on top in the middle of the ground will walk out winners today.
They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them. The captains of both sides make their way to the middle for the coin toss. Collingwood wins the toss. The fans of both sides are waiting this one. And here we go. It's Collingwood taking on Melbourne. Opportunity for Adams. Franklin runs after the ball. Here it comes through the tackle. Releases it under pressure. Hoskin Elliott couldn't complete the tackle. Gordon elects to kick. Offhands from Melksham. Ruffin deciding where to go with the kicking. Gets into some space to mark this. A piercing kick from Maynard. Taking a nice grab. Decides to go. Moore just manages to release the kick. Handballs to no one in particular. He has the ball. Oliver on the ball. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Now it's a ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Doing well was Brayshaw. Takes possession. Treloar did well and won the free kick.
Showing some really good pressure there.
He's got the footy in his hands. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Grundy won the tap. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Guided down nicely by Grundy. Gathers it now. Great grab. Wants to keep moving. Moved on by side bottom. Franklin got hands to it. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Grundy gets onto the ball. Chris clean from the half volley. With quick hands. Hits the target by hand. Go for goal number one. That's a monster kick, and it's a goal. He's excited about that one. He's kicked the first goal.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That's a really good team goal.
The game is back underway. Grundy guides it down. Treloar able to release the kick. Intercepts the ball well. Puts it on the boot. Takes a nice mark. Goes by foot. Decides to keep it alive. Couldn't complete the play. Ball out of bounds. Thrown in now. Grundy just slaps it down. He goes it alone. No issues with that drop. And a second goal in the bag. Pretty happy with that one. The margin is 11.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. great bit of play that resulted in that.
Centre bounce. Taps it down. Here's Oliver. May flies above. Brayshaw gets in the way. Scoops it up. Breaks through the tackle. He decides to go for home. Just makes it from behind. Melbourne behind by 10. Open opportunity for Howe. Keeps moving. Moves it by foot. Ruffett leaps over the top. Advances now.
Is in his possession.
Quickly onto the boot. Thomas brings it out of the pack. It's a poor kick, and it hits the behind post. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Slapped away. Drives it out of the pack. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Petrarca searches for the teammate downfield. The bounce made it tough for Gorn. Finds a way to go on the ground. That's his first. His teammates rush over.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
Collingwood have possession. Maynard kicks it. Got hands to it. Chet unable to hold on. He might kick a goal. No problems with that kick for the Chief. Celebrating hard. The lead is now 10. Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. One down. Elliott gets the ball. Handballs. Missed his target by hand. Puts the foot down. He goes for broke. Simply outplays a ball. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. Goal! A time to celebrate.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Swats it. He's got the football now. Spears the ball. Drops the ball. Going for goal number one. He's enjoying that goal. Collingwood beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 24-14.
That's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Wins the ruck duel. Kicks hurriedly. Tomlinson couldn't hang onto the ball. Brayshaw coming onto the ground. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Picking it up was Hickett. Melbourne fans getting excited. Close the gap to four. Back with another centre bounce. Grundy aims for his man on the ground. Hacks it on the boot. Takes that one strongly. Melbourne puts it into the 50. Marks now and can send it back. That kick covering some territory. Movement by hand. Dishes it off to a player on the run. An opportunity for a third goal. They'll be pleased with that effort. A nice long goal. Smiles all round. Collingwood go to Melbourne by 10.
He did really well there and gets the reward. Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score.
About to resume hostilities. Clears the contest. With the ball now. Brayshaw kicks in heavy traffic. Takes a simple grab. Gets a touch to the ball. The bounce made it tough. Just handballs into space. Pickett just dismissed the tackler. The Germans, someone high, gets his first. Look at them celebrate that effort. Melbourne reduced the margin. We resume hostilities. One down by Grundy. Vinick struggling to run at the moment. Intervening brilliantly was Langdon. The first term is over, and it's the Magpies in the lead.
Collingwood grumping about early, and I bet the coach would be happy with this lead at quarter time.
Both sides might want to work on their defence after a high-scoring opening term. What do the stats tell us, Gaz?
Collingwood have to be smarter with their ball use at times. At the moment, they're turning it over in the air too regularly for their liking.
Thanks for that, Gary. Ready to go for the second term. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. He gets his hands on the footy. The loose ball scooped up. Maynard hacks it on the boot. Chris just put it on the boot. Can't take possession. Lever couldn't stick the tackle. Degoe gets the handball away. Has it now. Sweeping handball from Stevenson. Hoskinelli. Roberts goes with the kick. Howe picks up the loose ball. Taken by Hoskin Elliott. Decides to go back now. Nice work for Brown. A chance to steal the lead right here. Brown missed everything. The ball goes out of bounds on the full. Intercepted. Brilliant start. And he puts it through. Another goal for Petrarca. He's got two. Gets some reward for his efforts.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. That Collingwood needs to make the most of their chances inside 50. They aren't getting too many of them at the moment, so they need to capitalise when given the chance.
Runs out of room, and we'll get a throw in. Advantage is taken. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Had the pressure bearing down. Goes by hand. Has a man running for it. Gets the loose ball. Adams wants to take them on. Going for goal number one. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. He acknowledges the crowd. They've taken the lead.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score. Collingwood are winning plenty of the ball at the moment, and it's allowing them to create plenty of scoring opportunities.
Petrarca marks uncontested. He drives it towards goal. It's going to be close. He loved that one. Melbourne take back the lead.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
About to resume play. Thumps it clear. He gains possession. Slams it onto the boot. Howe finding it in motion. Just gets it onto the boot. Elliott didn't mark it. Able to release the kick. Mayne with clean hands. For a difficult bouncing ball. A great goal. And he'll set up the nerves. Gets his first on the ball. Franklin celebrates with the fans. Collingwood are back in front. We're back in the middle now. Punched away. A chance for Oliver. A strong pack mark. Petrarca looking for another goal here. Petrarca has missed the lot. He's kicked it out on the full. And tackle.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Makes the goal on the move, and it's a behind. Looking to bring it back into play. Ruffin goes the long option. Ball spills. Ball gets cut off. Stevenson pushes his opponent off with one hand. Turns on the gas. Going for goal number one. Marchek uses the body well. Chance to put one through here for Collingwood. It's a goal! Now they lead by five. Takes the mark. Hibbert with a spearing kick. Hoskin Elliott couldn't snaffle it. The chief dismisses his opponent with disdain. The Magpies.
Ruffin.
Landed in his back on this occasion. Doesn't waste any time.
Couldn't complete the mark. This to make it all square. Smith so close. It just misses. They are right back in this now. Doesn't hold on to the mark. This is a big kick in the contest of this game. A kick to hit the front. They get around him after that effort. They're in front.
Umpire ready to resume play. Hammers it. They can create from this. Smith short by hand. Langdon controls this one. Gore looks in need of a spell. Puts on a big hit. Dug out by McDonald. Handball's out in front. Up for grabs for May.
What a brilliant tackle. Didn't get away from the tackle.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Majek
goes there alone. Kick on the way. Kick goes astray. And it's out on the full.
Advantage. Missed the target.
The ball finds its way out of play.
Advantage paid.
What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Thrashes it.
Majek unable to lay the tackle. May blinks up with a chance to run. He looks like he needs a spell.
Holding the ball.
Cox creates a contest.
Great tackling technique.
Goes for the goal.
They chase after the loose ball.
Salem picks it up.
Chips it towards half forward. Goal scoring opportunity for Brown.
What a kick! And he puts it through!
Congratulated by his teammates. The Demons have kicked the last two goals.
Melbourne leaded by a goal. It's a turnover. Jetta had it, lost it.
Pendlebury making his way onto the field.
Punches it clear. Smith there to mop up with a driving kick.
Going for goal number one.
Look at him, he really enjoyed that one. Melbourne have three in a row. Melbourne have a two-goal margin at the moment.
He wins possession with the ball is
Oliver.
Tomlinson comes away with the ball.
Gets onto a massive kick.
Does well to cut off the kick. Langdon not wasting time. Elects to play on.
Great mark.
Elects to keep moving. He drives it. Spent that one before he earned it. Lobs the handball. He's got the football now. Dug out the loose ball. Got their hands free. They can link up now. Collingwood close the gap to 11.
Good mark and looks to send it back.
Majek decides to go behind.
His teammates rush over.
Collingwood now only trailed by 5. We're back in motion.
Grundy just swats it away.
Chips it towards half forward.
Jetta couldn't keep his hands on it.
A mark by Petrarca. Well, it's half-time, Gaz. What are your thoughts of the major break?
Melbourne have controlled the play well and deserve this lead at half-time.
Anything you can see, Gary?
Melbourne have got on top in the contested possession.
We're set to go at the start of the third quarter. Back in the middle now. Thump clear. This is Pendlebury.
Brayshaw wins it back.
Just put it on the boot. Brown doesn't take the mark.
Chris gets a quick kick away.
Jetta drops the mark,
hacking it out of there.
Scoops up the ball. Penetrating handball.
Linking by hand.
Spills the mark.
Going for goal number 3.
Darts it through for another. Brown enjoying that goal.
Melbourne 64, lead Collingwood 53.
Thump clear.
He wins possession.
Getting pushed out of the way was Adams.
Melksham used the body to take that mark.
Touchdown. Ruffin
weighing up the options now. He's worked hard. hard and probably needs a chance to rest. That's a huge kick. Drops the mark. Franklin going for number two. Drop punt straight through the middle. Smiles all round. Collingwood behind by six.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Melbourne are doing a great job of applying pressure and creating turnovers. It's allowing them plenty of opportunities.
The tackle deserves a free and gets it.
Great tackle.
Chris will be the recipient of the free. Slams it on the boot. Dug it out. Fights the good fight. That's holding the ball. Elliott gets right in his face.
Beautiful tackle, Hunter.
Gets some reward for his efforts. We're all tied up now.
That's a really good team day.
Umpire ready to resume play. Swats it. The ball in the hands of Oliver. Grundy dishes it off. Stevenson is streaming past and gets the footy. Franklin with a chance. If he can keep his cool. He heads for home. The kick towards goal. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one.
He did really well there and gets the reward.
Clears the contest. Ends up with Treloar. A good mark out of the circumstances. Goes for territory. Off hands. He's leading the ranking points.
He's doing everything right.
Petrarca releases by hand. They create the turnover. Pickett with the ball. Applies a bump. Gives the old don't argue. It was all pushing that post. And pushing it so hard. It hit it. Ruffin releases it under pressure. Cleanly picked up. He delivers with a drop. He puts through his first goal. He celebrates hard after that. They've hit the front. About to resume hostilities. Hammers it. Is in his possession. Majek moves it now. Tomlinson will be upset with that. I haven't seen him for a while, guys.
Maybe the coach needs to go to find him and give him some instructions.
Ready to bring it back into play. Ruffin crosses off the tackle. It'll be a free kick for that high tackle. Ruffin with a drilling ball. Spent it before he earned it. The Chief has a chance to put a second goal on the board. He acknowledges the crowd. Collingwood with a narrow lead.
This is how they can score big, Hunter. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. Collingwood have the lead, but they need to do better in front of goal. Every half chance can be critical to deciding who gets away with the win.
May, can he put it through? Slams it home. He loved that one. That's two in a row for Collingwood.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Back with another centre bounce. Thumps it clear. Harms grabbed it clean. Gets a quick kick away. Marks it a bit of space. 25 metres out. He gives it a ride. Kept his head and kept the ball.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
They get around him after that effort. Melbourne reduced the margin. Majek with the punch. Treloar slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Gets a hand to the ball. Found a way through. Hoskin Elliott manages to get it onto the boot. The umpire pays deliberate. Interesting call. Uses it now. Intercepted by Stevenson. Just dismisses his opponent. Jetta uses it by foot. Great control there. This will square it up. Picks it up. Sends it clear of the contest. Made, looking to track down the footy. Charges with intent. Heads back with the kick. Looks up with the kick. He's put that one through. Made kicks his second. Celebrating hard. Collingwood doing well at the moment. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Turned it over with the ball now. Main getting a chance for a break. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and you can just sit back and enjoy it.
He has the ball. The handball hits the target. He passes it through for another. That's number three. Look at them celebrate that effort. Oh, there's nothing in it. Centre bounce. Punches it clear. Treloar can't hold onto the tackle. And the boundary line wins. The ball is coming back into play. Thrashes it. He's got the footy in his hands. Found time to get it on the boot. That kick goes out on the full. They take the advantage. Petrarca with a chance to line up for goal. Big moment. Puts boot to ball. Chris hates the mark uncontested. Has it now. Goes short by hand. Pushes through with power. Takes possession. Brown is blowing hard after that effort. Melbourne close the gap to three. McDonald determined to reach the ball. Manages to get a handle. We head into the final turn. Collingwood 90 playing Melbourne 87.
Collingwood believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
Any thoughts from you, Gaz?
Melbourne are creating plenty of chances from turnover. They just need to generate that into more scoring opportunities to be a big chance.
Cheers, Gaz. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
We're back in the middle. Punched away. And now Adams. Cox controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Going for goal number one. On his way. Collingwood by 4 points. McDonald runs after this one. Just landed in his back. Opportunity now for Franklin. Collingwood by 5 points. Looking for options now. Snaffled up by Petrarca.
Lots of pressure out there at the minute.
Punches it clear. Clears the contest. Adams looking to put through another goal. Rams into the post. Collingwood lead is now six. Mate looking to bring it back into play. Moore spills it. Hunt gives away a free for in the back. Elects to kick. Hibbert missed an opportunity to mark. He gets his hands on the footy. Ball ends up with the opposition. Releases the handball. Needs a bit of a rest. Can tie the game with his kick. Couldn't get it straight away. And it's offline. The Demons behind by five. Main marks in a bit of space. Drives the kick hard. He couldn't hang on. Collects the loose ball. Dishes it off. Fighting hard was Melsham. He's put it through. Kicker gets number two. Congratulated by his teammates. Melbourne could kick back-to-back goals. Melbourne goes back in front. Oliver packing it out of there. Brown grabs that one. So, what could Melbourne do with this opportunity in front of goal? An impressive performance so far. This for the fourth goal. Brown couldn't be happier with that goal. Melbourne have kicked the last three goals. Melbourne by 7 points. A big contested grab. 45 metres out. Elliott will have the shot on a slight angle. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Oh, what a goal! He's enjoying that goal. They trail by less than a goal. Thump clear. Pendlebury has the ball. It bounces to the advantage of the opposition. Roughhead coming off for a spell.
It's a very tight game right now.
Viney, hurried kick. Elliott couldn't hang on to the ball. Grundy couldn't stick the tackle on Hibbert. Majek keeps coming. Pretty happy with that one. It's on again as Collingwood take back the lead. The game is back underway. Spots it. He gains possession. Kicks out of the congestion. Hoskin Elliott has a great set of hands. Looking to kick goal number two. Mate takes a strong one. Decides to keep going. Moves the ball by foot. A chance to gather the ball. Hands it out to open space. He gains possession. At full stride, receives the handball. Hannon drives a low kick. Brown gets the opportunity to have a shot for goal. Looks to move it by foot. Lever couldn't snaffle it. Pushes off the tackler. Packs it out of there. Ends up turning it over. That's a thumping kick. Collecting high fives now after that goal.
Of course, Hunter.
He's excited about that one. Melbourne go back in the lead again. Thumps it clear.
With the ball now.
Oliver, Vinto Casio with the tackle. kicks hurriedly. Salen, it's in a good position. Wants to go. Kicks it out of the defensive 50. It's a foot race to get this one. This kick will put them in front. Elliott wins the mark at Colton. Make unsure of the next move. A race for the loose ball. Well taken at ground level. Grundy sees off Tomlinson. Going for goal number one. Always the block of the line. Point the difference. May plays on. Kicks it out of defence. Leave it. Looks to get out of the football. Just puts it out in front. Takes possession. Finding the loose ball. Wisterlaw. Gets the handball away. Picked off by Sidebottom. Decides to kick. A strong mark in the pack from Oliver. Uses it by foot. Taken well at ground level by McDonald. Gone! What a tackle!
Brilliant chase.
Chris collected the ball well, and he stepped over the boundary line.
The players will be feeling it out there.
Hammers it. Has it now. He lays off the pass. Grundy gets on the end of that handball. He's got the football now. McDonald steals possession. Slip with the hands. Just gives it away. Sweeping handball. He shrugs the tackle off there. It's cut off by Pickett. Doesn't connect with the kick. And it'll be coming back. Chris tacks it into the pocket. McDonald wins the foot race. He flicks it over. Into the post it goes. It's all level here. Ruffin decides to go himself. Teammates break for him. Couldn't take it. Landed in his back on this occasion. Concedes some ground with the kick. Nice mark under pressure. The final seconds of this one tick down. Sinks the slipper into it. Hoskin Elliott will be upset with that. Majek finds possession. He gets his hands on the footy. Clear free. Just put both hands in the back. An incredible victory. They were down at one stage and rallied and fought back to win. Gary, what really stood out for you today?
They went far off the mark. They just couldn't keep their momentum together for long enough.
Final scores of the match are Collingwood 113 to Melbourne 108. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.